All right, I'm going to get into this gameplay. I'm going to change it so that my in-game chat button isn't the same as the... Yeah, for some reason, my in-game chat button is the same as the game chat. Wait a second. Where did Titanfall go? It looks like I'm a little outnumbered in this match, which is going to be interesting. Excuse me. So yeah, I'm not sure about this one. This usually seems to be the hard part I'm always getting, so we'll see how I do on this one.
Sir, our forces have assembled at Rally Point Alpha. Pilots, today you have a chance to establish peace on the frontier. Make it count.
All pilots secure hardpoint. Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie, the rest of you, on me. We gotta secure the hardpoints and neutralize all hostiles. Move out.
And since I'm playing against people, this should be quick and easy.
Pilot, you need to secure hardpoints Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie so my team can access the system. Good luck.
Okay, we've hacked into the system. Spike arms, go! Corner clear!
And as you can see, my jumping skills suck, so...
turrets are offline. Get me patched into a hardpoint. Hurry! Check your map. All our guns are down, and they're controlling all the fuel pumps. We can reverse this, but you've got to get us patched into a hardpoint now.
We got to get the head out here!
Fuel pump deactivation at 75%. Turrets are online for Charlie. The Red Eye's taking some heavy damage. Hotpoint Bravo's in that building up ahead. Fuel pump deactivation at 25%. Fuel pump deactivation at 75%. Turret system activation at 50%. Bravo is on, but I still need hardpoints Alpha and Charlie in order to inflict maximum damage to the Red Eye. Go!
Target. Enemy Titan down.
All units return to HQ. We are terminating this mission effective immediately.
Mission aborted. Proceed to nearest evac point for evacuation.
Tomorrow's militia, sir. What do you want me to do? Wait?
Got it, sir. I want that thing found.
At least it wasn't a bad loss. In other words, yes, it was. And of course, it's the one that I didn't get to switch. The colony.
Sir, we haven't found any militia. Just a handful of civilians.
Copy that. Keep looking.
But I like the way these specters kill, eh?
Next-gen automated infantry is the future, but taking out a bunch of civilians is hardly a test.
Sir, it looks like militia ships. They're deploying ground forces at the north end of the village.
But that's a real threat. Deploy 3 more racks of specters.
Get those other specters online. We've got militia pilots moving in from the east. Charlie's squad is still rounding up colonists. We'll tell those metal bastards to wrap it up. We've got bigger fish to fry. Copy that. Nothing. The tower looks abandoned. We got dead colonists in the street. No sign of the others.
Listen up, pilots. This will be a good test of our new specters. Prepare for a battle of attrition. Neutralize every militia unit in the area. Good luck.
We just lost a pilot.
Titan will be ready in 2 minutes.
but
transmission. Voice only. Playing it now.
Looks like Mommy has found a little core numbers. We are not terrorists. We are not part of your damn war. We're followed by men. Colonists, if you can hear me, do not engage the IMC. They can't be reasoned with.
Spyglass. Intercepted another fragment. Voice only.
We're falling back to higher ground. We're falling back to carrier. The Odyssey is our only chance.
You know that voice, sir?
It's the voice of a dead man. Find out where it's coming from. Is using an unknown encryption format. I will require more time to triangulate his position.
Very well. Let's turn that colony upside down if you have to. Who is this guy? His name is James McCallum, former IMC commander. He's wanted for mutiny. Find him. up. This is a battle of attrition. Wipe out anyone and everyone who gets in your way. Let's take this ship back.
All ground forces, neutralize the terrorists. Secure the area for salvage recovery.
Stand by.